if you don't want to work in the UK and settle in India, you don't need MRCS. All you need is MS degree, and then you can practice as a specialist in the specialty.